such hate. Their battle has raged for an eternity, neither side showing mercy or remorse. Demons and angels, heaven and hell. Hate, it dominates this dominion, and the passions of both the damned and the saved are inflamed in the righteousness of their cause. And these passions must be released, often in blood, but sometimes in ways not expected. A warrior of light and a mistress of darkness give life to a child of misery, wanted by none, despised by all. Hate, in that union was forged a unique being. One who was master of portals and a friend of time. But this gift was both boon and bane for the creature. He was from both worlds and therefore belonged to neither. Feared by both sides, he became a threat. An unstable element on the chessboard. So they were afraid, and a pact was made. A dirty one. Lucifer sent his best, Cerberus, to hunt down this master of portals. And the treacherous Sammael stood there watching while the filthy dog ripped the wings off this creature of heaven and hell. His beauty gone, his glory perished, his realm plundered. Hate. They wanted to control him, not kill him. For who knew when this master of portals' abilities might be needed? So they imprisoned the wretched creature in the secret part of purgatory, away from eyes of angels or devils, a place built to hold those who should disappear. And there they placed him in a magical cage with enchanted locks, bound directly to Lucifer's life force. Hate. So here is where I, Belial, sat, millennium after millennium, tortured and teased. But today, something different. The locks crumbled, the cage fell, and I am released. Lucifer, either dead or beaten so badly that he might as well be. Hate. I am free and filled with that emotion that has raged between heaven and hell since the beginning of time itself. Lucifer may be gone, but Cerberus is still alive. And Sammael, that hypocritical, pompous animal, I am sure I can find him too. I think I can find a use for this. I am consumed by rage. Rage pent up by years of frustration and captivity. Sammael, I am looking for you. Hate, my path lies through the Black Tower, the gateway out of this prison of Satan's worst. And once out, I will find Cerberus. Can you sense me coming, dog? For I am Belial. Master of portals, friend to time, seeker of justice, child of hate.
Thank you.
fiery volcano, warm weather, stinky air. Everything a half demon ought. the taste of evil souls hunger. That's the problem. No stay. Chicken.
Souls in the morning.
Where's the popcorn?